All these are okay, but when it comes to safety, you have forgotten one main thing. If your wire is not safe, how will your dream house will be safe?